And I must say, this stadium falls in the must-visit category for any football fan should the chance come his or her way. Anfield is the venue. I'm Derek Ray, and my commentary partner here on the gantry is the former Arsenal and West Ham player Stuart Robson. And this has all the makings of a highly engrossing match. It is Liverpool against Paris Saint-Germain.
Well, I think they just about deserved a draw in their opener, but now they need to show a bit more belief and play with greater energy and quality. I'm hoping we see a better performance today.
And Liverpool might be able to cash in. And Salah! Oh, a vital piece of last-ditch defending. Verratti. And this is how Liverpool start the game. Alisson begins in goal. Virgil.
Oh, what a chance this is, Derek.
Well, the bar can be the goalkeeper's best friend. He's trying to create something.
Well, they won't come closer than that. So unlucky not to take the lead there.
Salah, he's in here. Well, it looked as though he might be through. Not so. Quick thinking there. In the right place to cut out the pass. Angled for Salah. Well, he put the cross into the right place, but no one able to finish it off. Intense pressure. Mbappe. Di Maria now. Deserves credit for winning the ball back. Lionel Messi. Really a very poor ball. Chances on. And read the danger magnificently.
Well, if he gets this wrong, a penalty and a sending off. But he was spot on with his challenge.
Verratti. Neymar. Every pass hitting its target. Messi. Can they forge ahead? And foiled by Van Dijk. And the keeper will happily collect that one. And in with a real chance. Well, there's a keeper on song.
Well, how did he stop that? That's just unbelievable.
Now the delivery. He couldn't really direct it where he wanted. Mbappe. And snuffing out the danger. Has a go. And never in any doubt from the keeper. And Messi carries it forward. What's he going to do from this position? And the attack just lost its momentum, and the keeper will collect. Luis Diaz. Really good attacking play. And Mohamed Salah now. And a disappointing end to the move. Mbappe. Mbappe. Losing possession a bit easily. They successfully got past him. And space to cross it. As clean as a whistle, that challenge. Salah. He made it look simple, really. Well, he's gone back to give the free kick, the referee here. He tried to play advantage, but it didn't accrue. Mane. Robertson. He thwarted him almost effortlessly. Messi. Can they get themselves in front here? And the referee has pointed to the spot. A penalty it is, and a chance for them to forge ahead. Can he make it 1-0? A goal! Calmly taken spot kick.
Well, here it is again. The keeper tries to read the penalty, but in the end, he just makes no effort whatsoever. That's a strange decision.
So the match has restarted. 1-0 here. The attack continues. They're making considerable progress. And good pressure high up the pitch. And the pass could do damage. Oh, it's just over. So unlucky.
Well, it's a cheeky attempt, but it just doesn't come down in time.
And intercepts again. Well, that's how to beat your opponent. And it's a penalty. The referee points to the spot, and it's going from bad to worse. Can they extend their lead? And he puts it away confidently. Second goal on the pier. If you're wondering about stoppage time, 1 minute to be added on. No more time left. First half is over here at Anfield. First half struggles for Liverpool were there for all to see. Can they make a better fist of it this half? Really getting stuck in. Messi. This looks more than decent. Oh, it's mischievous. Oh, football finesse at its very best. You can't argue with that finish. To beat him, but he was on his toes to win the ball back. That's what you call defending from the front. Possibilities here. Oh, that's an interesting pass. It's looking promising. Textbook defending inside the box. It's a good looking ball in behind and just has to remain calm. And top notch as well as brave goalkeeping.
Well, he comes off his line at just the right time. He read that brilliantly. Well, as the stats confirm, PSG have had the lion's share of possession. They've passed it well, their movement's been good, and they've been well worth their lead. Could get even better here.
We'll find reading. Will it be? Oh, blocked it! And the counter looks on here. Options available. Messi giving the ball to the opposition that time. A bit of running room now on the wing. And teammates to play it to. Potential danger. Scoreline here. What's going to happen next? Good tackle. And the advantage is with PSG. This time. However, it will be a free kick.
Coming off the pitch, number 20,
Jorginho Wijnaldum.
Number 3, Firmino. And number
creative
17,
look about this.
Jones.
Good use. And a foul in the opinion of the referee. Now, what can they do from this free kick situation?
And number 8, Naby Keita.
A really well-taken free kick, but no reward for it.
Well, for a moment there, he must have thought that was in. He struck it so cleanly.
Salah. And in the perfect position to read it. ...20 minutes remaining. Broken free. Surely. Well. How many players would have the confidence to try that? Simply magnificent. Just as it was looking promising. The ball back with PSG now. Well, the counter chance looks very real. Well, it fizzled out. Luis Diaz. Andrew Robertson has lost the ball. Exquisite pass from Di Maria. And a goal to seal the hat-trick! A masterclass in finishing! Just can't stop him today!
Well, here's the goal again, and it's a great ball to put him through. Good vision to set up the chance, and his movement so clever. Once he gets onto it, there's only one foot in his head.
Challenge, and it's gone out for a throw. could hardly miss. It certainly wasn't a clean tackle, and the referee has got to book him, I think.
Strong but fair tackle.
Racing forward, trying to catch them out. Oh, he looks threatening. Messi able to close down the shot.
Substitution for the visitors. Coming off the pitch, number 11, Angel Di Maria. To be replaced by...
And over it comes. Really good challenge. Salah. And we saw the situation developing. And the referee has added on 2 minutes of stoppage time. A meaty but fair challenge, and it will be a throw-in. Another good tackle. And that will do it for this game anyway, and it goes into the history books as a victory for Paris Saint-Germain. What did you think of that?